Yo guys, what's happening? And today we are back in Minecraft Let's Play episode number 26. And today we don't need our stuff because we're playing a mini game. Yay! Woo-hoo. So the point of this mini game is to do parkour.
And we'll grab a cherry for you. Here, take it.
Hook our cherry. Eat it. I can't. I have no hunger bars. I'll keep in safekeeping. So the point of this mini game is to do the parkour all around. Make that final jump right there. And once you get on this block, you have to jump to this block. And then you have to do that 3 times. And when you finish with your 3rd time, you're going to go like this. Well, you have to make that jump, get there, and then jump here, and then get here, and then you are done. You have won in the game, and whoever has the less time wins. So I'm excited for this. Jab Channel is excited for this. And Jab Channel, do you have the timer?
No.
Get your timer.
Alright, what am I heading for?
Just do, stopwatch.
Wait, what did I hit it for? I don't know what to hit for.
No, just hit stopwatch, and then when you're done on your 3rd time, it's done. Simple as that.
If I'm gonna pay attention to what you said, I'm just gonna jump from another rack to another rack.
Wait, are you going first?
Yeah.
All right,
I'll start.
Okay.
Now, go.
Okay, go. Jack, are you going?
Yeah.
Go.
Go get my pile. Stop.
Who's going?
What are you waiting for?
Wait, am I going? Oh, okay.
Yes. Ready, set, go.
Okay. These jumps.
Yes.
No! Oh, Eddie! No! Hello, Eddie. That was...
Yes. No!
I don't even know what this is. This hasn't been a... That's a bad start.
Go. What is the mini game called, Gibbs?
It's called The Floor is Lava. Brought to you by Jack.
Oh.
He had the idea. This jump here, oh no.
Do you have a name for the game yet?
It's The Floor is Lava. Jack, are you just doing some practice?
Yeah, that was my idea.
The middle ones you really don't have to.
I'm just parkouring.
The middle ones really don't mean anything.
Thank you.
Oh, this is a tough one. No! I was so close. And you don't have to do 3 in a row, you just have to... You don't have to do 3 in a row, you just have to do 3. Did I just fail right there? And let's set my spawn point right here. So when I do that. Okay, let's just kill myself. Okay, go. Is my time bad so far?
It's at 1 minute, 1.5 minute.
No! Okay, it looks like we're gonna have trouble, so we're gonna set to 2 times around. Because I think 3 times, we could all do it, but I think it'll just take too long. Okay, we still failed that jump, but it will get back on because the fire gave me a little boost. Also, we'll burn. 2 down. This is the jump I failed on last time. Wow! Oh! Hey, no! I was so confident after I did it. I just want to wing it.
Go.
I'm going. No! That's so illegal. Foul! I call a foul. That's a foul.
Like 2 seconds, okay?
2 seconds? That was like 10 seconds. That caused a lot of... my concentration. You made me lose my concentration. I want to do one time around. That's just going to be too easy. I just saw you die. What? No, how's David? I'm not doing good. I'm usually really good at parkour. I'm usually like pretty decent. Wait, how's that even happen? How's that even
when you were testing it?
When I was testing this, I didn't like 10 seconds. I just went boom. I should have bought food. Half a heart. So I can't even. Okay. Jack, I'm doing bad. You're saying more fire. What's wrong with you? Do you want me in those? I did give you flint steel, but that was before the main game. Just helped me set fire to everything. The mini game, you're supposed to use the fire on the mini game. You use your fire very disrespectfully. Okay. Okay, we got lock in and focus. I find that jump to be the hardest. I thought that jump would be the hardest, but it's actually pretty simple.
No, it's that parkour Ben.
Ben?
Yeah.
I thought Ben was playing.
I have to beat them quickly.
You and Jack are both.
Well, I'm gonna beat the Asian circle.
Well, we're doing that after all this. Okay, it's changing the rule one time around. The new rule is one time around. You guys don't understand how hard this jump is. What's my time at? What's my time at?
Is that 5 minutes?
5 minutes. That's so bad. What? No. Did you do sand, Jack? That's it. No, it's not way over there. How's that even happen?
What round is this?
I don't know. No, don't tell me. It's gonna bring me down to half a heart. What? How's that kill me? Oh, that was just.
Wait, where did you go? I thought you were going to the far end. Oh, you didn't camouflage.
Wait, you didn't even see me? See, that's just good camouflage.
Wait, hold on.
Okay, would. Okay, I think Jack's gone, so now I think I could focus some more. A big jump is when we failed last time. Did it! I did it! No! No! I fell! But
stop the timer to test your camouflage.
Okay, I did it. I completed it. I did it. I did it. What?
Wait, that's the blocker right there. Big,
the blocker right here. Okay, that's pretty good.
Look at the block. I can see your eyeballs. What?
Oh my. Okay. So.
You're not like running at all. Like this. Look like this. No, stand up.
No, Jack, it's your turn. Jack, you can start in 3, 2, 1. Start the timer, go. And that is not a good start.
Wait, what? Do you have a timer?
No, I thought you were timing it.
Ben, timing. 3, 2, 1, go.
You just have to do it one time. The thing is that I got such a bad time. I think it's almost impossible for me to win. I want 16 on fire. How good is he doing? This is when I just get good at parkour. Oh, die, die, boy, die! He needs to die. What's he steal? This is when I nail every single thing, every single parkour. Good luck. Oh, this thing's like, okay, what are you? This thing's tapping my toe just. Okay, chill that out, you know. I'm gonna do first try. No way, first try. No way, first try. And messed up. Hey! This one he's gonna fail. This jump is the failing jump. They call it the failing jump, but... No, no! Yes, he failed! He failed! Wants to do it off camera. Well, he can do it now, but I don't know if we're gonna have time. So I forgot to add someone to the appreciation circle last episode. So this episode I'm gonna go and add someone. Well, let's just change my skin at this. So let's go and add someone to the appreciation circle. We can head up here.
I think I'm gonna burn to death.
Oh, I think I turned around.
No, not today. I'm gonna live to die another day.
Bunny, okay. Let's head over to the appreciation circle and don't get killed. And let's see who we are gonna be eyeing today. We are eyeing two people. And no! We're adding Polly D303 and May Marshawn because they have been no way he's done. And now,
do I have to do three or one round?
One.
One of those three.
Yeah, but I couldn't do it, so I switched it to one. Okay, it's Ben's turn.
Right, let's go.
Ben says he's the master. Jack, stop the stopwatch.
Wait. I'm not done yet.
You are done. Oh, did you not do it?
Food.
I made it up here, and then I made it there. I just couldn't get down there. You just have to make it there. Wait. Ben, your turn. Oh, you already started? Oh. So ready, set, go. Ben.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Jack, what happens when a spider has bubbles on it? Ben's in about 30 seconds, Ben. You're gonna have to hurry. If Ben doesn't do it by the end of this episode, he's officially not the master. Less than 30 seconds. Okay, let's see if Ben actually does this. And it looks like we have run out of time in this video, but I'd like to thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys all later. Bye.